the second day of the fair, while many students feel the lack of first-hand information in pursuing their abroad study dream, this fair has just filled that gap. It acts as a bridge between students and representatives. Students get all the information they need from representatives themselves on the same roof. Satisfied students, let's go talk with them. Hello.
Hello.
Fair ma aunu bhayo experience kasto bhayo tapai haruko
experience ramro bhayo thiyo hamile tyo UK ko bare ma jannu bhayo tyo college haru kasto cha fee structure kasto cha
kasto chahiyeko jati information paunu bhayo ramro sanga kun kun college bujhnu bhayo
college hoina tyo fee structure haru bujhnu bhayo le college chhaneko chhaina aile fee structure kati cha ticket kati English ma kati percentage chahinchha tyo IELTS garnu parcha ki pardaina.
So we have another student, I'm Yuva Sangar Kura Garda. So hello.
Hello.
So fear ko experience kasto bhayo tapaiko overall?
Fear ko experience actually ke ho bhandeki tesko main theme chai hamle chai direct representative sanga bhetna paye haina direct professor sanga college ko university ko ani waha le chai bibhinna tarikale chai aphno study ko barema guide gardinu bhayo.
पहिले चाहिँ फर्स्ट ह्यान्ड इन्फर्मेसन पाउनु भयो होइन रिप्रेजेन्टेटिभ्सहरूबाट. सो यो फियरलाई फिडब्याक दिनुपर्दा अर्गनाइजरलाई के भन्नुहुन्छ?
अर्गनाइजरलाई चाहिँ म एकदम धेरै थ्याङ्क यू भन्न चाहनुहुन्छ होइन, जसले गर्दा चाहिँ आज फियरमा आएर चाहिँ डाइरेक्टली रिप्रेजेन्टेटिभसँग चाहिँ भेट्न पायो होइन, त्यसको लागि चाहिँ धेरै नै थ्याङ्क यू भन्न चाहन्छु, त्यति नै हो.
सो हियर वी ह्याभ द डिरेक्टर अफ बिज एजुकेसन, दि अर्गनाइजर हिमसेल्फ, लेट्स टक विथ हिम. हेलो सर.
हेलो गाइस.
So, hajurharle yo biz education bata yo fair organize garnu bhako, it's been years, haina? So, what is the main motive behind doing this fair?
Okay, yo biz education fair hami every year garchhau. Yesko motive bhaneko UK education ko barema Nepal ma raheka vidyarthiharulai sahi sahi samachar dinu, sahi kuraharu ko barema avagat garnu ho. UK education ke ho, UK ma padhisakepachi ke huncha, kasto course ma padhna jane, yi lagayatka kuraharu bhanne ho. र यसको लागि लाइक वी ब्रिङ लाइक थ्री युनिभर्सिटी फ्रम युके, युनिभर्सिटी सेन्ट्रल ल्याङ्केसियर, युनिभर्सिटी अफ वेस्ट, युनिभर्सिटी अफ वेस्ट अफ स्कटल्यान्ड, एज वेल एज डिएमयु, सबै युनिभर्सिटी आएको आइदिनु भएको छ यो फेयरमा र हामीले विद्यार्थीहरूको समस्या सकेसम्म समस्या समाधान गर्न खोजिरहेका छौँ.
सो एज अ सेकेन्ड डेसम्म आइसक्दा वाट काइन्ड अफ रेस्पोन्स आर यु गेटिङ यो फेयरबाट स्टुडेन्टहरूको रेस्पोन्स?
Yeah, the response is mixed. Like they have a myth as well, saying UK is too expensive, UK ma pade pachi ke garne, and I think they don't have a clear picture regarding UK education, because they are really afraid to go UK. Why UK? But you don't need to afraid to going UK, because UK welcome international student. It's not now, it's from 2001 2002, and there is no problem for any international student willing to go and study UK. सबै कुरा ठिकै छ होइन, हामीले पढ्न जाने हो, पढ्न जाने उद्देश्यका साथ हिँड्नुहोस् होइन. र इफ यु वान मेक युर क्यारियर ब्राइट, द्याट कन्ट्री इज सुइट फर यु. एन्ड अहिलेसम्म सबै विद्यार्थीहरू आफ्नो क्षेत्रमा राम्रो गरिरहनु भएको छ, होपफुली फेयरमा आउनुभएको विद्यार्थीहरू पनि इन्भल्भ हुनुहुन्छ र उनीहरूले पनि आफ्नो पास समात्नुहुन्छ.
We covered the two-day fair organized by Bizz Education from 13 June to 14 June. It was amazing to see this much of enthusiasm from all the involved parties. We have the university representatives and organizer with us, so let's go talk with them. Hi.
Hello.
So any last words you'd like to say about this fair?
I'd like to say a huge thank you to Bizz Education for a wonderful event. We met some really wonderful students, so thank you so much indeed.
Yeah, same. Thank you very much for inviting us over here and this lovely exhibition where we met very good quality students. And the only thing we would like to say is come to UK. We have a lot of options for you, a lot of scholarships for you. Please join us.
Hi, I'd also like to reiterate and say thank you to Bizz Education and thank you to all the students for coming and spending time with us. The UK is a brilliant destination to study, and I think if your students decide to come and study in the UK, they'll have a fantastic time.
Thank you so much. Now let's talk with the organizer, Mr. Hari Karki. Hello, sir.
Hi. Hello, guys. Thank you for coming to our event. I'd like to thank everyone, my team, representative from all universities. Thanks, Alishan. Thanks, Govind. Thanks, Sarah. It's a great event, and we like to promote UK education in Nepal. So in the future as well, we have gonna have another event, November. So we already decide the event now. So I like to invite all of his students, come our November event and enjoy.